For this part, I'm just taking the colors, the different colors of each of the ugly dolls, and I'm just painting it in. I have a smaller brush and just painting as if you were coloring on a coloring book. In the beginning, it might be a little bit slower for you. If the paint goes on a little gloppy, you can get a little bit of water and add to it, and it'll go on a little bit smoother. But just go slow and practice. And there's more to it. So this part, your lines do not have to be perfect. We're going to be outlining these or the dolls later. So your edges do not have to be perfect with the paint. Okay, after you have painted in your ugly dolls or whatever your design happens to be, I did the eyes next in their color. And if you can't see your pencil mark underneath your first coat, then you can just go back and write that on there again. On this shoe, you can see I've done that, and I also painted in my words on the back. And I'm getting ready to do that, paint in the word on this shoe, and you can watch. After I finish this, we will get to our outlining, which is our last step. So hang on just a second. Hi, I finished my shoes and I just wanted to show you how they turned out. I finished all of my eyes and the mouths with the teeth. And then I took my Sharpie and I outlined everything. And I also added the names of the ugly dolls right next to their faces. And then I will show you the back of the shoes. Look like that. But the last little bit of to your project is going to be a waterproofing spray. I spray all of my shoes at the end with just basic waterproofing shoe spray that you can get anywhere you buy shoes. Walmart, Target, shoe stores all sell the waterproofing spray just to help protect them a little bit from the wear and tear on all your hard work. I think they turned out pretty cute. I hope yours do too. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check back often for another cute idea.